Hello. Greetings. I've checked, and apparently I cannot abduct women until I'm
not going to get much work done here.
Preventer of the floral print menace.
Until I'm very bad. At least that's what I found on the wiki. So, books. Let's get 10 of you and 10 of you and also several left of you. Because I want to get a lot of shippies right now. We might go get some. Yes. Oh, we have to go around. Okay. It's so peaceful. Yuck. Well, I guess it will stay that way. Since I'm not trying to kill anyone. And what if I use that spell confusion? Do you have anything for me? Then. Nothing.
Thank you for freeing us.
I don't really want to risk getting corrupted. Yeah. Let's go get gold. From those peasants. And if anything happens, I might quickly quit the game. Where's the rest? Why there's so little gold? And why the heck does a blue spawn? Oh, right. Because it's the way for halflings. But blue go. That. Not that way. That way. So we'll be able to get another minion upgrade, which I really would like to get. I want myself a big army of minions. I really do. So.
An object. I like objects.
I do too. Especially that object. No. Maybe I'll go back to the tower and make myself that helmet that will let me harvest twice as many life force. As much life force. Go, go. Don't make me. Marvelous. Okay, let's go back to the tower.
Hail.
Yeah, not before. Okay. Let me see, what is it? Oh, it's hanging here, right next to the axe. Unique items, harvesting helmet. I need a little bit more gold and a lot of minions, green minions. No. Wait. Yeah, I need a lot of green minions, a lot of brown minions, reds. Well, reds and blues not so much, but greens and browns. Well, that's gonna hurt me a lot.
A little forging is restful for the mind, sire. helps clear your head for the evil deeds ahead.
Maybe I should get myself something else then. No. Okay, I'll wait. I need. Let me write that down for now. I need 300 pearls, 300 greens, 50 reds, and 50 blues. Okay. To keep it in mind. Yeah, let me through. Maybe I'll go to the dungeon again to farm.
Master, do forge yourself a new weapon. You don't want the peasants laughing at you.
Be quiet, no one's laughing at me for my weapon. Okay, let's go to the Evernight. And let's get rid of Oberon. Because I've been pulling that aside for a long time. No. I'll be harvesting my frost now like crazy. Please try your best not to die. Okay. Pray with that, please. Okay, and there's another one. No idea how that happened, but in the end that word wasn't resurrected, really? Strange. Or maybe he died somewhere else. I wouldn't be shocked if that was the case. I'll kill him. Again, move it. Where are you? What? Oh, just walking around. Okay.
Pull yourself together, man.
So traumatic. Seriously, give me that. Okay, is there any way to get there? Not yet. Alright, I need the blues. There was a place with water, so I guess we'll go there. Right after we've killed everything, in a way. Anyone? Thank you. I heard something. Little rats. Okay. Hello, Oberon. Oh. No, I don't think there's anything. just go that way again. Which is, let's go clean that. Yeah, I need the blues to turn that wheel over there. No, the thing is, where's the way? Down here, I think. So let's put Fred there. Really? Put Reds here so they kill the other one.
Know that none of your kind has returned from our sacred temples. Those that have gone before you will die in there. If you too should trespass, you will share their fate.
I don't really care. Wait, you're dead. It doesn't really sound that frightening. We are directly under the tree of that sleeping elf, the heart of his nightmares. If only now we tell them. No, talk to me. Kill them. Whoa, 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 whoa. No, I should have sent blue. Why? Because blues are immune to magic. They will get stuck. See? And just like that, we can kill them. Without having to fight them. Mom.
You choose all.
Okay, now bring me his stuff. Thank you. I might go out and try to restart this place because it shouldn't be like that. Yeah. Let's go out and in again. Maybe it will help. So something really not okay. Come on. Now he won't talk to me. Damn it. What a shame. Hopefully what I've killed earlier stays dead. And I can say it's correct. At least for most part. Wonderful. Where are you guys going? Let's move on. Where are you guys? Want to destroy anything? Just ask. Okay, so first of all, right hand rule. The mazes in dungeons always turn right first. Oh. No! Okay. You all stay here. I will take those guys with me. Because they can see those chests full of treasure, which I don't really. Okay. At least I have enough gold for the new helmet. Come on. Yes, that might be for you. Don't tell me you're stuck. What a shame. Then this is the way we have to take to advance. Come here. So I saw one of those big frogs going our way. Oh, good. Character dead. Those guys really are powerful. Oh, we saw something there. Still there. Another mana up. Just kill them. Just call them. Yeah. You started. Wait. Okay. Okay. Now I can. Okay, I'm fine. Okay. We'll go further in. Or not. Or out. Okay. Oh, we are on the other side of the bridge. So let's explore. Even though I hear something big. Times two. And they're both going this way. Please tell me you're gonna turn around. And I have to. No, he's still going that way. Run, 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 run. Thank you. Oh, there's another one. And here's another. Oh, so many of those guys. Well, I don't want to go that way. This way. No. All I want to do is assault you from the back. Now turn around and let me kill you. Thank you for being so cooperative. No one wants that, whatever that is. No, okay. Put you guys here. Oh. Okay, that really wasn't a good idea. Close, kind of. Okay. You guys may have screwed it up a little. No, run! Oh my goodness. And let's go. Hmm, what's that? Is that some kind of little bomb? It's a tiny bomb. Okay, was he guiding something? He was guarding spawning pit from Mars. I could just win. No, oh, something else? Okay, everyone. Come here. What's that? Mother Goddess Temple. Okay.
You are journeying toward damnation, outsider. We are the
ever vigilant ones, sworn to protect the tombs of our heroes fallen in battle. We guard their rest until the day when they shall rise and reclaim our fallen kingdom.
It seems that the tombs hold the key to this place. Be thankful for the foolishness of others.
Intruders, defilers, infidels! Cease so I may strip the quivering flesh from your unholy bones!
Okay. Blues. Yeah.
Blues. Oh.
I figured as much. Don't need blues here, since we'll be dealing with ghosts. Okay. I activated it by an accident and I don't mind it at all. Pick him up. Okay, let's leave that for now. Hopefully there's no one here. Oh, a lady. Why am I missing one red?
Go no further. We are the Watchers.
Careful! They'll attack whatever they see. So make sure they don't see you.
Wait. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna close the map. Okay.
Let us out.
No. Are we okay? Oh, downstairs.
Oh.
Okay, you can stay here. I'll explore a little bit. Get distracted. Cosmo.
Queens.
Luckily those guys are fast. So I'm gonna pull this place in peace. Goodness, they're blind. Really? Really? Okay. next time. So I see you involved.
We are the watchful ones.
Yay, pretty blind. Okay. I'll take care of you later. No, thank you. Bye bye.